Hello, in this video we will see how to make the jaw grip of a screw jack. Here the details of the jaw grip are given. It is very easy. Just go to file, new. In the matrix use standard mm.ipt create. Now we'll first make the rectangle, and we'll add the dimensions. Edit sketch. Now we'll add dimensions to it. Length is given as 100 mm, and this height is given as 28 mm. Click on finish. We'll extrude it. We'll extrude it symmetrically, and thickness is given as 8 mm. On hole, insert, throw hole, 12 mm, 6.3, yeah, 6.3, and we'll specify the dimensions. The center to center distance is given as 60 mm, total is 100 mm. So from one edge or the one end, it will be 40 by 2, that is 20. And from this end, the total is of from this end it is given as 12.5. So we add dimensions for this one as well. 20. From the bottom it is 12.5. And click on OK. Now we'll see. We'll add material to it. Go to the material browser, and in the material details they are given that it is made of cast steel. And the outer surface, it is made of grooves, that is knurling kind of thing, and the knurling details are given. Since we are not going to make the appearance details properly, just for the appearance I am going to add the knurling, and search for cast steel, cast steel, and apply. It's been applied, and in to change the appearance, we'll just add the knurling thing, and just right click on it. Knurled 45, just to change the appearance. You cannot see. If you want to see, go to view and then click on realistic. Now you can see the knurling thing.